Hello guys, Susie Cole here and welcome back to The Sims Life Story. In a previous episode, we began with Vincent's story and the first episode got very crazy from the beginning. So I'm really looking forward to what more this story has in store for us because, wow, that first one kind of set the atmosphere of this story or how it will continue. So I'm really looking forward to continue this because, wow. Okay, so now we are waiting a bit. I think we need to sleep as well because that first day was very rough for Vincent here. So yeah, he's maybe tired. I have to go, dude. See you later. See you too. Alright, new day, new possibilities. Go on the toilet, take a shower, and then flush. He's as bad as Riley. Okay. We need some breakfast. Ooh, little lag here. Hey, zero. Not good. Okay. Vincent has the day off today. Cool. And he has gone on the toilet, take a shower, and eat some breakfast. So now we just need to wait until something happens. So we can take some time in the pool. Where's that sound coming from? I thought he took everything. Is still trash out here? Yes, it is. Just clean that up. Phone is calling. Take it. He has a cell phone, but still, he takes the phone. Take the phone. Oh, it's crying.
Lovely.
Good that he called. I saw a social bar was a bit low. Okay. He's crazy. Oh, good, Vincent. You actually placed the phone back because Riley just laid on the floor. But I cannot compare them. They are in two different worlds or villages or cities. Oh, phone is calling again. And it's Greg. Oh! Dude, all guys are going bowling tonight. Forget Samantha. You need to get out of that house. True, but I need some food first. Greg's right. I need to get my mind off of Samantha. I haven't bowled in a while. It should be fun. Thank you, Greg. We will come. Just need to shoot first. Okay, let's see. I'm lousy at bowling, but I look good when I do it, as long as I can stay on my feet. To meet up with Greg at the bowling alley, hit T, use your cell phone and click on a phone in your home, select call. Then the taxi and the select Ballywood Star Lanes. Okay. Okay. Where is that bowling alley? Ballywood Star Lanes. There you go. Hey man, we are already bowling, join the fun! Okay then, bowling a real sport. I think the goal is to keep the ball between the gutters. I'm for the pins, Vincent. Click on open bowling lane, okay. Wow, this is a cozy place. Billiard, some coffee. We need that if we get tired. And bowling lanes. Oh, come on. There we go. Play. Greetings and salutation, Vincent.
Le plaisir la cable. Have a potato, monsieur.
Dude, it's good that you made it out. What with yesterday being so crazy and everything? Yeah. I don't really want to talk about that right now, Greg. I thought I liked Samantha, but I didn't think she did try to pressure me into a marriage after 3 weeks. Ooh.
Yeah, Flatter.
Good. You guys,
yeah, Flatter.
Mm-mm. Woo! Yeah, dude. Samantha was a total basket case. I guess. Ah, a swan song between... What are you talking about? Ah, a swan song between a recalcitrance of love. I don't know. However, the true crux of the issue, those far unmentioned, seem prima facie. Prima facie, to be pecuniary in nature. Wow, he's talking. Dude, Sherman's right. She was probably just after your siblings. Yeah, I guess so too.
Sandra Jappé, la bobina.
April Ranifle, huh?
Vince, don't look now, but the girl at the coffee bar is really cute. And she is Naomi. You should go get a cup, dude. Okay then we will get a cup. Order of coffee.
Coffee, please.
We'll take a coffee and... Oh, how embarrassing. I lost my number. Can I have yours? Oh, gosh. What a checking line. Oh, gosh.
Oh, yeah,
I will give you my number on one condition. Never use that line again. Thank you, Naomi. That was so embarrassing. Deal. Wow, Naomi is really cute. I will definitely give her a call. Thank you, Naomi. No charge, it's on the house. I'm just gonna stand there, not drink your coffee. Oh, he's taking his time, okay. Clock is a lot, but we have... Oh, he has... Oh, he has his Monday off. Dude, how did it go?
Did you get her tickets?
Strange thing, how did it? Awesome, if you're not going to call her, I will be willing to take her number off your hands. Wow, Greg. I bet you will. That sound though. Oh, he started crying. Poor thing. I'm done with bubbling, fellas. Who's up for pool? Yeah, sure. I will show Sherman and Greg my amazing pool skills. To join Sherman and Greg pool game, click the pool and select join. Yes, join Greg. He's cute though.
Woo! Oh, pull, fish nod!
Okay.
Proud to a cat block!
Gotta run. It was nice to meet you, Vincent.
So fun.
Oh, pull, fish nod!
Maybe something will happen between them. But for some reason she likes Sherman. Oh, that was Erica, not Samantha, but she had the same hair. Vincent is good too, actually. I can't believe how much worse I have gotten at pool since my college days. Dude, you just got out of a relationship. You don't want to get involved in another one so soon. Just give me Naomi's number. I'll get rid of it for you, right? No, Greg. That would not got happened. Keep dreaming, pal.
Tip, 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 tip.
I must bid adieu to you, comrades. Nebula Galactic will be arriving shortly. Captain Xavier has yet to resolve an imprisonment dilemma with the Natu bounty hunters. May the power see you prosper. He's one special guy. Whatever you say, dude. See you later. Bye, Sherman. Yeah, his word is special. I can barely pronounce it.
Gila, whatever.
Ooh, who's this guy? Johnny Cullen. With Samantha, I knew it. For some reason, something gonna happen. Don't
Don't look now, Chief, but Samantha just walked in with your best friend Johnny. She's after money.
Αφού πέτα, έβαβα. Λεπλήσεις. Τα κάπλα. Αφού την είδασε.
Johnny Cullen? I can't believe she's with my main business competitor. She was talking about marriage. What? Yesterday? This ridiculous. Flirting with three other girls should show her. Ha! Oh, revenge is sweet! Let's start flirting then. I should flirt with three different girls to show Samantha that I don't care that she's with Johnny now. What should we choose? You can select any available flirt interactions, okay. Aren't you Vincent Moore, millionaire CEO? Somehow I thought you'd be
tall.
Okay. Hey, watch it! I came at your ball, not getting knocked over by pinheads. Okay. Hey, what are you walking away for? I left my phone number at home. You wait here, I will go get it.
Whoa.
You're so lucky.
Beam.
That's pathetic. You are really taking this hard, aren't you? Perhaps you realize how good you had it with me. It's too late now, though. I'm with Johnny, and he knows how to treat a lady. Ta-ta! Ugh.
Nab! Oh, cram it! Naru! Frown!
See you later, Jump.
Tara, se vela capaz!
Se popala!
Ah! Lava you!
No, that was like a plastic fork to the heart. Three of them, in fact.
The boss.
Ouch, that was harsh, man. I'm not talking about what happened with Samantha.
Oh.
You're kidding me. Yeah, I know, but at least I got Naomi's number. Anyway, I think I will head home now. Later, man. Later, dude. I'm leaving too. Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you. I signed you up for an e-dating service last night. Now the ladies will be coming to you. Enjoy. Thanks. What? Jeez, thanks for the warning. I will see you later. Yeah. Chapter 2. It's been a while since I had gone bowling with a guy. Samantha was there with my competitor Johnny Cullen. That didn't ruin my evening, but getting shot down by those girls I was trying to flirt with sure did. At least I got that barista's number and she seems quite nice. Okay, let's get home then. It's about time. Good grief! I went bowling to cheer myself up and ended up getting shut down. Wasn't a total mess, though. I got Naomi's number. That Naomi sure was amazing, and I got her number. I should wait a day, but I definitely want to call her soon. Aww. But okay, that was what we have time for in this episode, and it's still going in the same directions. It will stay this crazy, maybe, the whole way, I don't know. Samantha is a totally crazy woman that we need to get out of his life. She is out of his life, but she wants to do it even worse. So we'll see what she will come up with. And that Naomi seems like a very cute girl. Close to earth kind of girl, I don't know. And maybe she will treat him better if something will happen between those two. So yeah, you guys, what do you think about today's episode and this Samantha Vincent drama? And especially she's going out with Vincent's competitor, Johnny Cullen. So yeah, could be interesting. What do you think about Samantha? She look a bit evil, if you ask me. Let me know. What do you think about Samantha? I don't like her, but I want to hear your opinion when it comes to her. So yeah, in the next episode, we will continue the story and see what more will happen. Hopefully, Vincent here will call Naomi and they will go on a date. That will be so cute. We'll see. So, give a thumbs up if you like the video. Don't forget to subscribe. Share it with your friends. And I see you in the next episode. Bye!